Hello and welcome back everybody to another video of Star Wars Squadrons. Last we were playing... We were in the Imperial base. And now we are back in the Imperial base. And now we are going to be leading the repel for the rebels away projects. If you like what you see, be sure to hit that like button. And without further ado, game on. First things first.
Our victory is nearly at hand.
Briefing.
We have the location of the Nadiri dockyards, and the Overseer is almost back to full strength. Our only obstacle now is Vanguard Squadron. I won't let them catch us off guard. Not again. Admiral Sloan has a plan to draw Vanguard Squadron and other defenders away from the Nadiri dockyards. The Admiral has ordered Titan Squadron to play a part, and she wants you to take the lead. For this mission, at least. I trust Admiral Sloan's decision. You've proven yourself capable many times over. Just... don't let it go to your head. It would be a pity if you turned out like Colonel Graham.
Yeah, about that.
Our Baradium munitions give us the firepower to take on the Starhawk, but the situation isn't that simple. The Nadiri dockyards are protected by a massive rebel fleet. We cannot engage the Starhawk until it is vulnerable. Admiral Sloan's strategy is simple. Lure the Republic fleet away from Nadiri, with simultaneous attacks on enemy targets across the galaxy. We've been assigned to attack Mon Cala. We don't have the numbers for a pitched battle, so you will have to strike fast. Your mission is to sow chaos through multiple attacks, moving quickly. These refueling pods are your first target. Next, attack civilian transports and any medical frigates supporting them. This will certainly draw out Anvil Squadron, who are defending Mon Cala. Stay ahead of them if you can. Titan 3, you're ready for more responsibility. You will lead the assault. Make this fast and brutal. They've earned it.
Grand. Well, got my marching orders. Let's go.
Mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE fighter, Reaper, or Interceptor. Your choice.
I don't know which one I like the best. Have a nice flight, boys. Dang, that's a lot of stuff.
So quiet. Perfect target.
Show no mercy, Titan. Sowing terror and outrage here means victory at Nadiri. Your first target is the refueling pods in orbit. Remember, enemy starfighters are patrolling this system. Move quickly and cut down any interference.
Let's get started. Lead on, three.
Oh my god, still.
Fuel is the lifeblood of war. No fuel means no ships for supply lines. Just a slow, lingering defeat. This will draw heavy attention. Let them come. Plenty of firepower to go around.
Indeed.
We're not here for a drawn-out battle, Bonrek. Hit and split tactics, remember?
Next.
I'm in formation.
Fuel eliminated.
Titan, Anvil Squadron has been alerted. Enemy reinforcements will be there any minute.
Permission is 2.3. Got a score to settle.
All right.
Enemy starfighters approaching.
This is Anvil Squadron. Leave Mon Cala immediately or face the consequences.
I'm ready, boss.
Remember me. Should have finished the job.
Rebel fighter, lock you on.
Hostile target down. You picked up a tail.
Yep, I know. Was not meant for fights. Yeah, buddy, let's go.
Are we heading to the next target?
Yep.
Titan 3, those transports are our next target. Looks like Anvil Squadron is already here.
Titan Squadron, these ships are under our protection. Leave now or be destroyed.
Can't do that.
Understood.
Those transports are fleeing towards Moncala's planetary defenses. They only delay the inevitable.
Yes, sir.
A messy distraction. Some necessary evils weigh heavier than others. Second thoughts. Rapid observation. Project Starhawk must be destroyed. But we shouldn't forget the price. Transport scuttled. You'll suffer for this, Titan. Try me.
Let's take out some X-Wings. Man, I'm getting hammered out here. Go, 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 come on. Alright, I got me medical frigate I need to take down. Turns out they don't like their frigates getting blown up.
Take no chances, Titan. Return to the Overseer's hangar if you need emergency repairs.
This is it, Titan. The Silver Coronet. The pride of Anvil Squadron. And a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, 3. Lead on. Wasting time on the Coronet's shields. Fly underneath them, we can attack the hull directly.
That's my kind of maneuver. 3, it might help to take out the Coronet's shield generators. Those gills on its hull.
Yep.
Ow. Indeed you were.
Taking damage.
We're making a mark. Silver Coronet is taking damage.
I'm taking damage.
Destroy the shield generators.
You're just making me angry.
Yeah, that's what I do. Yeah, I know fully six. I know about that.
You're welcome.
Under enemy fire.
Around. Focus fire, guys. Hold L2 to target flagship systems.
Silver Coronet is done for.
Look at it burn.
work.
The Republic will rush to defend Mon Cala and leave Nadiri wide open. Excellent work. Our final target lies ahead.
Yay!
Let's talk. You'll be commended for this, you know. The hero who led the scouring of Mon Cala. That's a sort of accolade that gets people's attention. Makes them listen to what you have to say.
Yep.
If I were in your position, I'd be thinking about what that newfound prestige could be used for. When the war's over. Just a suggestion.
It also makes me have
enemies.
Let's find
out what Captain Carroll needs next.
All right. Here's where I will end
it. Ready to begin.
Maybe not. I'll listen to this real fast.
Our diversion was a success. Vanguard Squadron has left the Nadiri dockyards to aid Mon Cala, leaving the Starhawk completely exposed. We now have a clear shot to finish our mission. Admiral Sloan has sent reinforcements to help secure our victory. But you, Titan Squadron, will lead the strike against the Starhawk. If New Republic patrols and perimeter defenses intercept you on approach, show them no mercy. Before we begin our Baradium assault, you must bring down the dockyard's shields. We've discovered shield generators at these locations. Destroy them all, and the Overseer's bombardment will begin. After the shield generators are down, Titan III will return to the Overseer to acquire Baradium-enhanced munitions. This is where we show our true strength. Immobilize the Starhawk with Baradium. Do not stop until its hyperdrive is destroyed. I want that ship helpless when I deliver the killing blow. Let's make Admiral Sloan proud.
You heard the woman. To your battle stations. Alright, here's where I will end this video for now. Thanks for watching. Next time we will be doing... just that. You got your marching orders, so hop to it. Until then, this has been Lion of Hyrule, and I will catch you next time.